Are you really interested in the things that are to come? It is remarkable to me that we have a book that tells us the things that shall come to pass. And the devil would like for the whole world to be dull. 2,000 years ago, he caused a whole nation to be dull. Here, dozens of scriptures were fulfilled that were written by the prophets of the Old Testament. And they knew those scriptures, but they couldn't place them into the life of Jesus. You know, they were dull. They had no ability to do it. If they tried to do it, it just seemed to them, you know, that it wasn't the one that they were looking for. Now, in these last days, the world's going to be in the same shape. Religious leaders are not going to accept the nearness of the coming of the Lord Jesus Christ. And those that should be teaching won't have anything to say, for the simple reason they haven't studied the scriptures to understand how it will happen in the time of the return of the Lord Jesus Christ. But we have studied for many lessons all of these mysteries that are coming to pass. And they're preachers that just refuse to give a lot of attention. They say that's a difficult part of the Word of God. It don't matter whether it's difficult or not. I think we have a responsibility to people to teach the entire and the whole complete Word of God. And so I think the Lord wants to talk to us and say, learn it all, teach it all, live it all, until He comes in glory. And all the people said, let it be that way.